João Moutinho. Ronaldo. Dani. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence? Yes, the card's out of the pocket, and it's yellow.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late, and he knows it's a yellow.
Good hands, could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Great tackle now, who's available? And the keeper has it there.
Joe Allen.
Portugal have the ball here, it's their throw in.
Dani. Made the interception, got it back too easily there. Pepe.
Defended well. Ronaldo loves to take a man on, doesn't he? Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know.
Aaron Ramsey.
Bosingwa. Costiga.
Joe Allen. Really good tussle, only one winner though.
Showed good anticipation to win the ball. No real problem there for the goalkeeper.
Dani. Carvalho. Ronaldo.
Postiga. Blocks it.
Really important clearance.
The end of a disappointing 45 minutes, certainly for those who pay to watch this friendly. Maybe the manager's got something out of it.
Just had that sort of friendly feel about it, Clive, hasn't it? It just doesn't have the edge that those real big competitive matches have.
Oh, that injury was a...
You often find there's a little more space around in the second half as players tire. We'll see about that now.
João Moutinho.
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source.
David Cotterill.
Caught in possession. Decided to go back to the keeper. touch came off an opponent. It is a Welsh corner. Postiga.
Bale.
Can he cross?
Loses it.
It's gone out. Came off the player.
Joe Ledley.
He's got men with him.
Cottrell.
Hits the defender. Wales have the ball here. It's their throw in.
Not a good throw.
Chance here for Portugal, maybe.
There's not much defending going on out there. Where are the tackles?
Chance here. Off. Portugal score. Marvellous goal. Didn't give it a second thought. Bang.
What a finish that is, Clive. Such a beautiful one-touch finish.
Not a goal that we'll ever get tired of seeing, this one.
This, but Portugal are in front.
Ramsey. Cottrell.
It's blown, and this could be really dangerous.
Plenty of options.
Hasn't really been able to get past his man.
The referee has given the throw into Wales.
Joe Allen. Aaron Ramsey.
He's made a right mess of that. It was well wide.
That's poor, because all that does is relieve pressure and allows the opposition to get their shape again.
David Cottrell.
Ball was out. It'll be a throw into Wales.
Ashley Williams. Joe Allen.
This looks promising. He has support in the middle.
Danny.
Taylor.
Needs to be strong on the ball.
Not able to keep the ball, it's loose. Now Taylor.
Postiga.
And
the ball has gone out for a goal kick. We have a substitution here. Manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Just a lack of concentration, didn't take any care over the pass. David Cotterill. Plays it down the wing. Stop! Keeper did really well there. Good interception, he can win the ball in midfield like that. Just headed on.
Wales coming forward, there may be something on here.
Offside, I'm afraid. I think he knew it, couldn't check the run.
Well, it's a good decision, but it was a poor run, wasn't it, really?
Won it well, now what can he do? Thiago.
Now Williams. Wales on the attack, what can they come up with here? Got in the way of it.
Lights was flagged, offside. He did an earlier pass.
Oh, that run was far too blatant. He's just not going to get in like that.
Thank you very much, says the goalkeeper. Had it taken off him. It's a corner. The noise level inside the stadium rises. This could be a big moment. They must get a goal soon. Worth a crack! Oh, if only he could have kept his cool. They might have been on level terms.
Can't help yourself, keep looking at the clock here, Clive, and realising that we're getting very late into this game and you just can't afford to keep missing glorious opportunities.
Thiago. Nani. João Moutinho. What can they create here? Oh, oh, it's there! He'll be the first to give credit to the rest of the team. That's the kind of captain he is, but it was his goal.
Ah, real captain's role played there, Clive. That's a lovely finish.
Yep, it's in the net, Clive. When it's that high up, it's very difficult for the goalie to stop. I think he thought he was going to hit the crossbar.
Was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0.
Goal scorer for Portugal in the 90th minute, number seven, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ramsey. The referee signals the end of the game, and it is 2-0.
I'm sure you'll agree it's been a cracking game of football. Now let's all enjoy.
A win is a win. It's a good habit to get into.